Fun, fun. Whose idea was this again? Oh, yeah.
So we're on a mission. That, may include some slight trespassing. We're not going to bother anything.
Here I go now.
Hang on. So we're kind of where we're not supposed to be, but we wanted to see this grave. However, I'm so short, I can't get over the fence that Tommy just jumped. So Tommy's doing the legwork right now.
Down there is Chief Van's grave. If you guys remember, we went to the Van house.
We're not the only ones.
Yeah, the fence is pretty beat down, but there's a couple of other graves. You can tell that's a kid's grave there. But this is all waste management property. So I would really like to go in there. Sometimes I really hate being short. Most of the time it doesn't bother me, but this time it kind of sucks. Bear watch for snake show.
Yeah.
How many graves are back there?
Quite a few.
So I can see one there through the tree.
A lot of the headstones.
Broken. There's one right here that you can tell was a baby over here. And then there's another one right there. So they're probably all through here.
Definitely don't recommend doing this. Especially, man, you don't want to get locked up for this. Yeah. I mean, I will throw myself at the mercy. But, yeah. And I understand why they keep it fenced off. Because vandals and stuff. You know, I mean. People are what they are. So, we're not bothering anything. We're just taking some pictures.
What's it say?
Well, I can't read it all. I don't know if it says SETI. Or Eddie Looper, September 25th, 1910, age. That can't be right. It says 64 years.
No, that's a kid's.
Yeah, it says 64.
Snakes wasn't the problem.
What's the problem?
Fucking birds.
We're on a mission now to rescue a turtle before somebody hits it.
They're turning around. They're gonna move it.
Okay. They don't see. You watch them, see if they stop.
Yeah, they are.
Okay, good. All right, so anyway.
We didn't have to save a turtle's life.
But we would have. So, tell us about your little adventure there.
Well, it only took us a month to get over here and find that we used to live 3 miles from there and never even knew there was a cemetery there.
Well, we never even knew about the whole Van's Tavern connection.
No, we didn't. But, yeah, I just jumped a little fence there. It's no big deal. Like, you wouldn't be the first one to do it. There's a little trail through there. A lot of the headstones are old, and you can't read them, or they broke off, deteriorated, whatever you want to call it. But pretty cool, though. We found him.
I know.
43 years old.
Even though he was a dick. So, on a February 9th, in like 18 whatever, this dude was sitting up at the bar that he owned not far from where we live now and got in an altercation with somebody. They left. Somebody else came by riding on the horse and shot into the tavern and whacked him.
I thought he was coming out.
Well, I think he heard the shots, and then he walked out to see what was going on, and that was it. That was it for that.
It's like running towards the bear.
Yeah, don't run towards the bear. It's kind of dumb. But I think he thought he was like Billy Badass because, you know, he was a very cruel man.
He was very drunk.
Yeah, and he was also very, very drunk. He was a raging alcoholic. I mean, like, seriously.
Well, it depends on what classification you put out.
Well, when you burn somebody alive for stealing.
And don't steal.
I mean, don't burn people alive either.
Lesson of the day, don't steal people's stuff.
But anyway, yeah, he was a douchebag. And his son was not, but it's really weird because they both died in the... But his son was also a raging alcoholic. He was just apparently like me, a happy drunk. But his son had an affectation towards steamboats. So when they got run off of their land, his son was like, fuck it, I'm buying a steamboat. So he did, and the steamboat exploded. It was called the Lucy. The steamboat exploded and killed him.
Yep.
So it's kind of weird that they both died these weird, tragic, drunk deaths. Because this apparently, that was why the boat exploded. Dude was drunk and trying to captain it. So, anywho, so that's pretty cool.
Well, hello.
Welcome back.
Travels Tommy and Lori. There's Big Chief.
Chief Sonny.
So we were in Forsyth County, Cumming, Georgia.
Yes, that's really the name of the place, Cumming, Georgia.
Cumming, not going. And we've lived here 20 years, never have did the hike up the mountain to the Indian Seats. So today we're going to do that, and by the judge of the people around here, we're not going to make it. These people look like they're hiking Kurihee or something. You know, Everest Base Camp.
Right.
I mean, backpacks, walking sticks. I mean, I'm carrying a drone and a Mountain Dew.
I got my water bottle.
So we're probably going to be screwed. But anyway, we've never have done it, and... They have tons of picnic tables right here. There's a visitor center right here.
But it's closed on Sundays.
It's closed on Sundays, so we're not going to get any information from them.
Yeah.
So hopefully they got more of these little signs to tell us where we're going and what we're doing.
What we do know was that Chief Sonny and this local tribe here, I think it was Etowah, wasn't it? Etowah tribe?
No, you are wrong. It is Hickory Log.
Whatever. Anyway, they built their...
So much for the signs, she don't even read it.
They built their seats where they could overlook their territory.
Yeah, kind of like Simba.
Yeah, everything the light touches.
Is yours.
So, when I was a young warthog.
So that's why they had the Indian seats. They could overlook.
But it was their throne.
Making sure Chief Bam wasn't bringing his drunk ass over here trying to steal their
shit. You stay over there. Don't you bring that crazy shit up here.
But yeah, we never have done it, so we're going.
All right, so if I die, I love y'all.
One lady said it was really easy, but she was covered in sweat.
She's like, if you don't go fast, and I'm like, I don't go fast on a good day. I'm a fighter because I'm not going to run. If something's chasing me, I'm going to turn around. So.
Swanee.
It's not Swanee. Sonny.
I know everybody gets them all mixed up.
I know. Well, to be fair.
He was a local leader of the Hickory Log District of the Cherokee Nation, farmer and a skilled carpenter. So I bet he knew Chief Van.
He probably did.
Because this is all the Cherokee Nation. Even they had no sense to out of Atlanta.
Yeah, right.
But this is...
Chief Sonny?
Chief Sonny.
Isn't there some kind of legend or whatever that he buried his gold up there also?
I don't know, but that'd be interesting to find out. We'll go find it.
I think there is. I think there's some kind of urban legend that he buried his gold up there by the Indian seats.
Oh, I didn't know that. Mm-hmm. Maybe it's in this pouch. What?
Stop tapping
on
me.
What it was made out of.
You'll make him mad.
Let me drum on him like...
He's a lot bigger than you.
Let's go find the gold.
Look, yucca. I have some of this at the house.
Talk to me like that. Nice covered pavilion.
Yeah, it is.
Got some tic tac toe. You got playing with sticks and rocks in this club.
That could be dangerous if your kids hate each other.
This is the
some shoe cleaners over there. An aggressive bee.
the visitor center that is closed on Sunday.
Hey, let's look at the birds of North Georgia. Oh, I love my birds. Got both of these in my yard. Now I got the red tail. Got that. Sorry. Got the mourning doves. I got the brown thrashers. Got the blue jays. Hey, look, we have all these except for the great blue heron.
That asshole couldn't walk behind us.
Or the owl. Yeah, I know. I get. Oh, that's restrooms. I was going to say, I guess the visitor center was open, but no. He must have had to pee really bad. So this is pretty.
Yeah, they got,
oh, look.
Turtles.
They got turtles. Oh, they got turtles. Look. I love turtles. Hang on, I gotta put my water bottle down. Hi, friends. Hi guys. Red-eared sliders.
Yeah.
I had one. I loved him so much. His name was Frank. Actually, it was Franklin. I called him Frank short.
Oh, I didn't see the damn turtle.
Really?
No, I was gonna hit the one swimming.
What a pretty little pond. Yeah, he's just swimming. He's living his best life.
Why did you get his back leg cocked out?
Well, I don't know. Why don't you ask him?
Why you got your back leg cocked out?
Look, he's looking at you. He's like, come at me, bro. Oh, look. He even gave you the chin lift.
Uh-huh. Come on.
He's like, you in my house now.
Cool.
Bye, friends. You can keep those fish, though. I think. I'd be fine just hanging out there with the turtles. It's my kind of people.
Oh, no, no.
What is responsible hammocking? And why are you going to be hammocking in a park?
All right, Chip and Sherry. This is a well-drawn map we have here. See that? You are here. We can follow this little trail, and then we get to here. Very confusing. Two of them say Indian Seats Trail. Give me mileage. If this one's shorter, I want to go this route. If this one's shorter, I want to go this route. But it looks to me, if we take the outside, the inside around this way, like that, there's the Indian Seats. If we take this one, we got to go all the way around.
Ah.
So whenever we get to the fork in the road, go left.
Hey, they got a treehouse.
And I don't know what Yucca Trail is.
Climbing tree, climbing tower, zip line.
Oh, wait, look. There's more. They have a leisure.
Not
a legend.
Legend.
Sorry.
Yeah, or legend. A key. You can call it a key.
They have a John.
Okay.
So, if you take that Yucca Trail, it's going to add 0.3 miles.
Okay.
The Indian Seat Trail, the green... something I can't even, it's too tall. Can you even see that?
I mean, I can, there's a glare on it from my perspective.
This one is 3.5 miles.
Okay.
And if you, the blue line that we have to go to get to either one of them is 0.17 mile and it says easy. So we're looking for easy.
Well, they all say easy, don't they? Oh, easy to strenuous.
Yeah, the Indian Seat Trail.
The Yucca Trail is easy. It's just longer.
So we're going to come up through here, go through the Yucca, go through the Yucca Trail, and then, all right, let's go.
All right. You got to be careful.
Hey, you know what we're going to look for?
What?
Class?
Sassafras.
Sassafras. We're going to see if we can find some.
Can't take it, though.
Can't take it, but we're just going to see if we can find some. And we'll come back at night and get it. Come and see us. This is called a canoe tree. And when it gets bigger, real big, they would take and make their canoes out of it.
Oh, so that's why it's called a canoe tree.
That's why it's called a canoe tree. That ain't the technical name of it.
But you'll see a bunch of them, bunch of these trees through here.
All right, first two.
Something through the woods yonder.
What could it be?
I don't know. It's got a pointed roof, though.
It's like a tree house, maybe.
I don't know.
We did see that on the map.
Yeah, but I didn't.
Yeah,
I was interested in the trail.
Oh, Lord. I pointed it out to you.
Did you?
Yes.
Fairyland.
It is like a fairyland, isn't it? Benches to sit down.
Yeah.
Pretty cool. It is pretty cool. Oh, it is a fairy trail.
Oh, it says fairy trail.
That's hilarious.
Did I just guess right?
I guess you did. I love it.
All right, well, we've done enough. Let's go back down.
We've seen all we're going to see. Look, y'all. This is going to be so cute. How adorable. Oh, that one's elaborate.
That is.
Oh, they got a little dragon.
A dragon. A dragon.
I swear I saw a dragon. So cute. Tommy just said Barbie threw up over here.
Got drunk and left the car.
Got drunk and wrecked her car.
I mean, they're all down in the woods.
Oh, they are.
Down by the creek. In the creek.
That's a cute little project, though.
Oh, look over here. On beach.
It does. How sweet. It goes all the way that way. There's one that's kind of wrecked.
We're right here.
Mm-hmm.
And we're going to be going that way.
Okay.
It only took me a few minutes.
Did you find it?
Found it right here.
Oh, it is. Yep.
That's for it.
But there's more over there.
Sepasivaceros. But I found it.
You did find it. Good spotting.
So it's cool. This tree fell and a freaking knot limb or whatever caught it and it's holding it.
And they're both huge.
They got something.
It is. It's crazy.
But that one little thing's holding that big old tree up there.
Well, I'm not dead yet, y'all. Starting to sprinkle a little bit.
I think we're like halfway.
Which would be a welcome.
The humidity has went up. I broke a little sweat.
With high humidity, I can actually sweat a little bit. So I tend not to get as overheated.
But we did get passed by an 80-year-old woman in a wheelchair.
Oh, she wasn't in a wheelchair. She was about 80, though.
Sure.
I'm not ashamed. You know what the benefit is of being a rock collector?
What?
I'm always looking at the ground, all those rocks you keep tripping over, because you don't look.
I look, but I'm looking at things too.
See, y'all are probably going to think I'm crazy. Well, I mean, I kind of am, but that stump looks like it's got a face and kind of a gaping mouth.
That or a cow's head, if you count.
Don't or
count
a dragon.
The, don't count the open part.
Yeah.
And the dark spot is its eye.
Yeah.
And then the front is its nostril.
But see, I'm looking. Dark spot is the eye, and then it's got two big nostrils. It's like a dragon.
Yeah, with mouth wide open.
Yeah. Y'all, look, it's all centipedes. That's horrible. Ew. And then some. Tommy said it's mountain laurel. I think it's wild azalea, but whatever. Well, since my head is about the only part of my body that sweats, I'm sweating, but starting to think that Chief Sonny was an asshole too. Just saying. Or show off. Look, everybody, I climbed top of this mountain. I'm gonna put my throne up there so dumb fat people can come up here and try to see me. I'm dumb fat people. Yeah, my hair's trashed. I think we're almost to the top now.
You'll be fine.
I will be fine. I'm not hot.
That's a decent size.
I'm just sweating. Because it's humid. But it's actually kind of nice because when the breeze blows, it's pretty pleasant.
You know what, Eric, do?
What?
They'll put a zip line from the top back to the parking lot.
Well, you don't want to walk down?
Not really. We're getting ready to go down, and I'm sure it's going to go back up. Then we got to go back up that hill.
Yeah, I mean, it's got to go back up. Wouldn't it be some shit if we went all the way up here and that's what it turned out to be, something like that? That would be my luck. It's like the time we went to the Big Chicken in Marietta and I was so disappointed. Still disappointed. Fun, fun. Whose idea was this again? Oh, yeah. That is a cool tree. Huh.
It had some growth deformities, didn't it?
I wonder if those are the ones that they bent to show direction.
An elbow and an elbow.
So, and another elbow. It's three elbows.
Just confusing. You don't know which one to get.
Well, maybe they're like, this one's home.
Here goes a better example.
Yes. Yes. But if you understand it, this way's home. That way's home. Right? That way's town. That way might be preferred hunting. Or winter camp. Because you know your ass ain't coming down off this mountain when it snows.
Uncle Van's.
Oh, yeah, Uncle Van's.
That way through the cavern.
Anyway, it's really rare for Tommy to bitch about having to walk any length. Because he kind of does it. He kind of does it for his job. But
I'm not bitching. I'm just saying we should have just went to Springer Mountain and hiked the damn Appalachian. I didn't know this thing was 10 miles
in.
Hey.
What?
There's a sign.
Woohoo! Reckon there's a bench too. Right, and get shamed by another elderly lady.
In a wheelchair.
She was not in a wheelchair. She had a walking stick. I found a bench.
Hey, you know what?
What?
We're dummies. Could have parked at the other parking.
Uh-huh.
It's a lot closer.
It's fine. We need to do it anyway. It's good for us. I mean, my ass hurts. My calves hurt. But my feet sting a little bit. And I really have to pee. If I had one thing to say to Forsyth County, could you please maybe put a Porter's Beyond John sprinkled here or there somewhere along this trail?
How would they get up here and empty it?
That's not my problem. Or at least, like, make some hidden areas where you can, you know, sneak off and maybe cop a squat. Because I got to pee really bad. Shut up, Tommy. It's a literal sassafras forest up through here. All that low green you see, that's all sassafras trees.
Yep.
Mixed in with a little poison ivy. But
sure is. I mean... From this one over to the Coke can.
Oh, yeah.
All the way around.
Thanks, humans. See, this is why we like to do this shit. It appears this is an old mine.
It says, look inside. And I looked inside. I don't see nothing. No information, no nothing.
Yeah, I don't see anything. That's neat.
Alright. What you doing now?
Hey, I'm the troll and this is my bridge. You better give me my money. Bitch better have my money. You can't cross. Why don't you parks people put signs up? We want to know. What
hey,
is
maybe
it?
That's where he buried his gold.
Maybe. So I was just telling Tommy, if we got stuck up here, we could survive. You can eat yucca. There's plenty of squirrels. And you can live on sassafras tea. And then it started thundering. So then Tommy was like, we should have bought those Chinese throwing stars we seen yesterday at flea market. I think he's a little overconfident in his ability. Are you okay?
Mm-hmm. Sounds like there's a lot of fun going on up there.
Maybe they're celebrating that they didn't die. I'm just saying.
That
tree is glorious. Look at it. It's got a face. Two eyes. And a beak.
A beak. So it's a bird.
Yeah. school.
Hey, there's a sign.
Woohoo! Does it say congratulations for not dying?
Right at the end of this little trail, we have made it. We are here.
Crash here. Maybe it's cold again.
Is there a bench?
Hey, I got a good idea that there's some seats up here the Indians used to sit on.
Hey, do we get to sit there?
Yeah.
Do I get to play the Rocky theme this time? We made it.
Bunch of rocks.
The king of the world. I might feel like I'm dying. I might look like I'm dying. My mama didn't raise no punk. I might have to sit down a time or two, but I don't give up on stuff. Look, y'all, I'm gonna move about as close as I dare because I'm afraid of heights, but we'll see. Trying to get me out there on a ledge. You couldn't kill me on the trail. You try to get me to step out there. This right here is perfectly safe. Y'all, look at this view. I'm gonna turn up landscape so that lady don't bitch at me. Hang on. Look at the view. I'm gonna step out as far as I dare. Holy cow.
Well, the way my finger is on your wrist, I could take your pulse.
You're probably gonna toss me over. Wow. Too bad it's, well, I'm glad it's not a sunny day, but too bad you, the clouds are obstructing the mountains over there. I ain't climbing them bitches. Hear the storm coming in. The Utes are climbing down.
As long as I don't like tackle you, like, I think I'm
good. Take me down. I'm like, that's a big no thanks for me. Why do you find it necessary to stand exactly?
That way you don't get too close, fall over the edge, and they'll swear up down. I pushed you.
You probably did. Tommy has an obsession with squirrels, and he's been trying to get a picture the entire time. He's just not that into you, dude.
That was cool.
Yes, it was cool.
We're gonna go back down the other trail. So when it come up and it split and we went the one way, we're gonna carry this one back, which I think is longer, but. You know what?
What?
They're serve pizza and beer at the top of that thing. They'd make a killer.
Hell yeah.
I don't know how you get it up there.
I would have dropped a cool 20 for a slice and a pint. Hell yeah. It appears to be a wild blueberry bush.
Right here.
Yeah.
We made it back to the car.
Yes, we did.
We didn't die. I didn't die. My feet feel like I died. Pretty sure. I think I had a harder time, honestly, coming down than I did going up because all my weight was on the balls of my feet coming down. And that made it a little harder, I think, but it was fun. It was a lot of fun. I'd do it again. We went up the strenuous and then come back down the easy. So, well, that's what the map said, but it actually was all the same. It was all the same. Anywho, that was a good day. I'm gonna go find some water. I think they at least ought to offer some vending machines or something up there. Not at the top, mind you. I'm talking about like outside of the visitor center. Because I ran out of water and there was nowhere to replenish at. So.
Not quite what I envisioned that the Indian seats would be.
Me either.
So basically when you get up there, all it is rock. And I kind of envisioned like cut out.
We've always been told that there were spots cut out. That that's where his throne was. I mean, that's what I've heard ever since I've lived here.
I have no idea. But it's just, I mean, I did see some spots where, I don't know if it's cut out or washed out. where you can sit on, but I just envisioned like flat things.
Yeah.
Flat that was targeted. So
yeah, I agree.
Kind of what I envisioned, but
it's still cool though. It's worth seeing.
Yes. Yes, definitely.
Trying to talk Tommy into vlogging that place, Freedom Mill. They got laser tag. They got a gun range. Axe throwing.
Yeah, that's gonna be an all day gig because I'll probably buy a gun. Yep, we're gonna throw some axes at each other.
Well, all right.
Well, all right. Welcome back.
After we left Sawney Mountain, we stopped at Hibachi Express because neither one of us could stomach it, the thought of fast food.
Just something light. We shared that little. That was pretty good.
Yeah,
portion,
it was though, so. For like $8, $8.50, yeah. Something
yeah.
Like that.
Yeah, I think that's what it was, $8.50.
Yep.
So that turned out nice. And
it was
easy.
Good. I'd do it again.
Yeah. And then, of course, we had to find Chief Van.
Yes.
We talked about it for like a month and a half. So we finally went over there and found where Chief Van was buried. So now we know. And then didn't know that it was going to be an actual cemetery, you know, church.
Yeah.
I think it used to be in the bottom there because I took a picture and it was kind of leveled out.
Almost like it had a foundation.
Yeah, so it could have been down in there.
Yeah.
Then we went on to
Sawney Mountain.
And I've
I love those turtles so much.
I drove up the other side many times, but it's not even close to the seats, but it's a pretty decent spread out mountain, so we decided to do the hike.
Yeah. Know.
So had it's a great nature hike. There's plenty to see, birds,
got some fantastic pictures.
Yeah, I mean there's just all kinds of trees and bushes and stuff. You just walk through there. And just,
oh, okay. Those centipedes, man, though.
Yeah, it was okay. I mean, it really was a easy. Took us longer.
All right, now.
It
hold
was
on.
Easy, it was an easy trail.
It was pretty easy.
It took us longer than what we thought.
But this picture of the first picture of the outcropping on the rocks is where I actually think that was his throne. That just made sense to me.
Well, it could have been
the way that the rocks were cut out, and it seemed like there was a platform for the feet,
yeah,
place for the arms to sit, you know.
Yeah, but I still think they need to serve pizza and beer at the top of that thing.
Hell yeah. Serve pizza and beer at the top of that thing. It might motivate me to hike it more than once in my lifetime.
Yeah, once and done.
I mean, they could get a golf cart up through there.
They could. Yeah, most places they wouldn't have any problems whatsoever getting a golf cart up there.
But anyway, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you know when we upload new videos. Till next time,
bye-bye.
Stay spicy.